What's good? What's good? It's your boy, the Lunatic Fringe, a.k.a. Big Kano, a.k.a. Kano Ambrose. And today, we're back with another Undisputed Showcase. And we're going to be using the Destroyer, Connor Benn. Now, I've used his father, the Dark Destroyer, Nigel Benn, before. But I didn't get that on camera. But I have not used Connor. So, we're going to see what he's got. Let's make sure the picture loaded up. I don't want no funny shit. He's got some good perks to be an 81 overall. Well, I didn't get to read them out, but I did take a glance at a few. He's got, I think his bomber, and it's like 25% increase on straight power punches, I think. And then it was another one that had a 25% increase on power shots in general, I believe. But I'm going to have to go and check and look at it again. But, yeah. Let's see what we can do. Going up against Nello. I already know what he want to do. He want to get inside. Hit the body. Mm-hmm. Good punch. Got a trolley Manziel.
Oh, and he caught him with a stiff jab.
Mm-hmm. I just gotta play this cool.
Don't wanna go tit for tat in there in this fight.
Nigga can do all that shaking and moving and shit that he wants to do. Doesn't affect me. Mm-hmm. Slap him across the face. Jab to the mouth. Mm-hmm. We still don't want to be in a pocket with that, exchanging like that. Want to look to stick and move.
The fighter told us yesterday, if he doesn't win by knockout, he doesn't consider it a real victory. That's the mentality he has.
Slugs will hit anything and everything. Your head, your ear, your elbow, your rib, your belly button. They are an absolute terror.
Mm-hmm. Liver shot. Power.
They have no respect for each other's punching power.
That was nice.
Threw the hook, didn't land.
Okay, let's get busy then.
To punch your opponent before he gets his fist back to block.
You'll find to the counterpuncher, you've got a dummy shot. Make them react from that. Then react then. I know it's hard to think that way, but counterpuncher, they're watching you every move.
He tearing my body up, though. I'm blocking that shit. I want y'all to know that. Mm-hmm. Keep on. Keep on. Do all that belly movement shit you want. Main thing is, don't let those goofies, just for future reference, tips for anybody, don't get baited into no stupid shit when niggas is doing that. Because that's all they're looking for, is to bait you into some shit. Oh, that's bullshit. Like, I'm telling you, I'm blocking the body. Like, I'm blocking it. I'm blocking it. Like, I got my hands down there. I got my hands down there. Like, you can't tell me it's, like, happening like that every time. Can't tell me he's just slipping them in there. It's all right. Still 12 to go. Oh, what? I stepped out of the way of that one. Oh. That's horseshit. Like, that's really horseshit. I'm not gonna let that get me out of my element.
Should we be surprised if these two fighters go the distance tonight, considering how much they emphasize their physical fitness? Fucking the history books.
Mm-hmm.
Best fighters in the world were the middleweights. Yes, the glamour division is a heavyweight league. Final 10 seconds here, and this has not been his round for sure.
That was nice.
I don't know about you, Johnny, but I'm getting a little bit sleepy. Come on, give him a break. Ready to go now. Jump all over. Mix it up. Body and head. Be smart. Change your angle.
Go out there and play back on in this round. That is all right. That is all right. Damn it. I done sat the fuck up for real.
There's the bell for round four.
Oh, I was winning too. Believe it or not. It's only tied now. Like I said, it's still a 12 round fight. Mm-hmm.
And he misses with that jab. That one will count.
I just need to lay off on the power punches.
How do they use this fighter's aggression against them?
I've seen some aggressive fighters like this.
Bitch. That'll let me knock him out off of one of those.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. He misses with that jab.
Mm-hmm. You know, we see what these guys, in true colors are. You always see it in the end. This is a very winnable match. Very winnable match. It's not over yet. We gotta just keep doing what we was doing. Okay, taunt then. Gotta give him that B-ball treatment. You know the rules. The motherfucking B-ball treatment. Yeah, as long as he want to keep doing that little body shit, we're going to keep popping him with the jab every time. We're going to keep popping him with the jab every time that he do that. Because it's working. He's not touching me. He's not touching me with those body shits no more. I'm blocking him. You take away these niggas' tools, they're forced to adapt and don't know how. And we just sneak power straights in there. And that was nice. Mm-hmm. Chill, dog. Chill, dog. Yes, we needed to stop him in his tracks with that, damn it. Yeah, let's not get out of the element. They be having niggas like glued to your shorts and shit when you be trying to exit out. looking a whole lot more delicious. Okay, coming out with a little bit more combos.
This fighter has tested their opponent's power and apparently isn't.
Yeah, quit doing that shit.
This is what you get in the ring feeling like your King Kong, because you know you've got a chin that is not going to get bended. Green jab.
We don't want to damn. We don't want to be in that pocket with him. We know he quicker, and we know he want to get them body shots in. Mm-hmm. That was a power one. I ain't doing that no more though. That wasn't a flashbang right there. Bitch, take that to the corner with you. Just imagine if I had like a Terrence Crawford right now. I'd be putting this motherfucker in the mud. But it's fine. I got Conor Benn. I got Conor Benn, and we're going to have to get the job done. It ain't looking so hot, fellas. I think we dropped those last probably three. I didn't manage my stamina. I threw my power shots a little too early.
There's no way this fighter can go punch for punch.
their resistance to these blows just isn't the same. The problem with having a chin that everybody knows if they hit you, you're hurt, you're gone. You've got to protect that, but you've also got to get your shots off. And they forget, you can bang too.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Nice exchange here from both men.
What's going on with Canelo? He's starting to slow down. Have I found homeboy's kryptonite? Have I found homeboy's kryptonite getting in his face? Does he not like that? Fucking gross. Oh, it's tied. Stamina. I do not have stamina. It's gonna have to be small, brief exchanges. We're gonna have to get the fuck out of there.
You hear people talk about a boxer's chin. Do they have a good chin? Do they have a glass jaw? Those are questions that are being answered here tonight.
Because you've got a good chin doesn't mean you've got leather skin. It means you can still get caught. So you've got to go for the point there. It's over the eyebrow, the cheekbone. You've just got to try and cut them, skim them, go for speed.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Jab just got blocked.
Let me back up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's all we gotta do. We gotta step in a little bit when we come off of that.
Some fighters are just gifted with just hand speed, footwork, movement. They are gifted. They are the chosen few.
You know the scorecard.
It's kinda tricky though. He gonna knock me down. Yeah, that one in the match. That one in the match, probably. Nah, no probably. It did win in the match. Hopefully I run into this guy down the line. I'm not showcasing. Damn, I done hit him with some damn power shots. Like, a few straight power shots down Undisputed. He ain't went down. Supposed to be increased damage on those, I thought. How delicious. How delicious. How delicious. How delicious. How delicious. Yeah, we're not getting up. How delicious. Well, that's an L. That is an L. Connor Ben showcase. Yep. Pretty close fight up into that shit. But he's a sorry ass, 43-6. I don't give a fuck if you see it. Call me a hating ass nigga, whatever you want to do. He's a sorry ass, 43-6. I see how he got that record. But nonetheless, Conor Ben showcase. There you have it.